there's a little confusion as to when you're driving a truck whether you should leave the tailgate up or put the tailgate down. Now, the reasoning for putting the tailgate down is thinking that if you have the tailgate down, then the air can flow easier, there's less drag, and your overall fuel economy will improve. Well, here's what actually happens as air passes through. With the tailgate up, you've got your incoming wind, and it's the surface of the truck, and then instead of coming in here, it actually just pockets and goes right over. Now, inside of the back of your truck, you're going to have a pool of air that's circulating, and this circulating air becomes a kind of bubble, a little force field almost, where the wind goes over it and just passes right along. Now, what happens when you've got wind coming when your tailgate is down? So the wind comes in, you've got your streams, hits the front of the car, goes over, and then you've got this big open area. So the air is actually pulled in a vortice and spirals in like that. And then you have this turbulent air created right behind the back of your truck. This turbulence that you're creating is increasing the drag on your truck, and it's actually reducing your fuel economy. So what do? Do you leave your tailgate up or down while driving? Keep the tailgate up